Go.
Go.
Jake.
Something, aren't you?
Yeah.
What is it?
everyone's hiding anything secret. They searched Alex's bag yesterday. You know what they found? 4 cans of spray paint. Yeah, she was the one that graffitied the gym. She's my best friend and she didn't even tell me.
Some Banksy shit.
What?
Never mind. I do feel something.
Okay, great.
I don't want to talk about it.
But, like, you're the dude in the girl's bathroom, you know? I'm sorry. You're just an easy target. I'm sorry. Stay as long as you need. It's just a joke.
One down here is blue, but the one at the gym is red.
Red? Sexy. Do you like pink?
I don't know.
Do you find it relaxing?
Not really.
Well, I think all bathrooms should be a deep forest green and have a million plants in them, and a little waterfall where you can wash your hands. And the soap should be kept in a scallop shell. And there should be a big oak tree, like one of those really big ones that are like 400 years old. It should be right in the middle, and all the stalls should be built inside of it, like little hobbitholes.
Wow.
I know.
Wow.
That's the way bathrooms should really be.
I mean, I'd never leave.
What about you? What do you think bathrooms should really be?
I don't know.
Come on.
I don't know. I never thought about it.
Not like I stayed up past midnight sketching this out. I just know the things that make me happy.
It's expensive, so it's not realistic anyway.
Who cares? You think mine is realistic? Just pretend for a minute. Pretend for a minute that you have all the money and all the power in the world. What would be the bathroom of your dreams? The bathroom that would bring you pure happiness.
I don't know, okay?
And also kind of sad that never having to clean is the thing that makes you the most happy.
No. Not having to look at shit is what makes me most happy, okay? Bathrooms are gonna be dirty. It doesn't matter if you clean them or not. It's kind of just the way it goes.
Whatever. You do fire me. This is the girls' bathroom.
Yeah, I know.
There are other bathrooms in this pool.
I know, but no one's usually in here.
What?
This one's special.
So you just eat in here all the time?
No, not all the time, just...
That's so gross.
No one need to look for me in here.
You're that desperate.
Not desperate, just... What? Who gives a shit? Get off my back! So, real man, huh?
Yeah, fucking nuts.
Hold on.
What?
Another reason why I come in here to smoke, people don't mooch off.
Well, unless you want Davis to hear about your special bathroom time and slamming with his in-school suspension, I suggest you make an exception to your no mooch rule.
You're a real bitch.
They called Zach last night. He's at that school in Philly. They called him and he made that Facebook post. You see it? Ed?
Huh?
The post Zach made last night.
Yeah, right.
Some crap, huh?
What happened? I'm sorry about before. Honest.
I know.
I wasn't trying to be insensitive or anything. I just forget that he's gone. I forget that that it happened, or I forget that I'm supposed to care that happened. I just don't know how to feel about something this intense, you know?
Yeah.
Sure you don't want to hit?
No, it's super gross, but thanks anyways.
Alright, I get it. Well, you know where it is now. Welcome to it, anytime.
Yeah, I definitely won't, but thanks.
There you are, you bird.
Ed,
no, you just decided to hide in the girl's bathroom, huh?
Ed, listen to me.
Out. Don't hurt me! You got a good reason why I shouldn't fucking kill you, huh? You got a good reason why I shouldn't crack your head on the side of this fucking stall, huh? Because I'm your friend. I'm your friend. The fuck? I didn't. You weren't supposed to see.
How many of those pictures do you have?
God damn it, Jake, how many?
As many as you fucking asked me to take, Jesus!
You printed them out, though.
Yeah, I never said you could print them out.
Fuck, Ed!
I never said you could print them out.
They're half mine, too. They're of both of us.
But I never said you could print.
What was I supposed to do with them then?
They were supposed to stay on your phone, all right? You weren't supposed to print them out because then it'd be real and the fucking secret would be out, all right? But if they stayed on your phone, it would have just been between you and me, and that's it.
I don't know what the fuck I want!
We're seeing each other on the weekends, we tried not calling and texting, but whatever rule we set up, you break the next day. You just want to have control over this, but it's bigger than you. I'm here too, and this is driving me fucking nuts.
You want to know what I want?
Yeah.
No secrets.
No secrets.
I want you to disappear.
One.
I want you out of my fucking life. No, I want you to never have even been a part of my fucking life. Alright, I want you to take those pictures that you printed on 8x11 paper, probably in the fucking library, and I want you to flush them down the toilet. Alright, and then I want you to jump in there too. I want you out of my life. Disappear. Just disappear. Is that clear enough for you? Huh? Is it?
You know, I'm sorry for you. That you'll just spend your whole life pushing everything away, and you'll be too afraid to ever let yourself want something.
Yeah, well, I don't even know what it...
I think that you just hate everything so much you want to push everything away. And you will never know what it means to be happy.
Fuck you!
Yeah, fuck you.
You're afraid.
I am not afraid. You're afraid of those pictures I have, because you know if any of them get out, you won't have control anymore. And everyone will know that's what you're afraid of. And you'll have to admit that I make you happy.
Just shut up.
You'll have to admit that I make you happy.
Shut up!
James.
He's a moron.
Yeah.
So gross.
So hard. Do you really want me to disappear? Ed.
Alright, I don't know. Okay, yes, yeah, sure, my life would be a hell of a lot easier if you weren't in it. But... you know... like, I know I'll keep holding on to you, which is a really weird thing to think or even say, but well, there it is, it's the truth.
Yeah.
Jake, there is this part of me that just can't help but thinking, you know, how different my life would be if you weren't in it. How different, for the better, less complicated, I mean, yeah.
Guess so. Wait, hold on.
I don't want you to think that I'm all hung up on you like I don't have other shit going on. I do.
No.
It's just that having a straight answer for me makes it a whole lot easier. It lines everything up for me.
Yeah. Look, Jake, I can't love you. Alright? I just can't. Alright, does that make sense?
Yeah, I get that.
And you better get rid of those pictures. I'm serious about that.
Yeah.
Look, man, I'm sorry about your face.
What?
You know, punching you.
It's fine, really. Don't worry about it.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit. So you did want to smoke.
I thought I told you no.
And I left. But I came back. You know, he had a lot going on.
Yeah, I know.
Like, a lot with his parents. His dad was a fucking monster.
No.
Like, I don't think he ever said a kind word to him.
I get it though, okay? I was his fucking best friend. I know he had a lot going on.
I just thought you should know that it's not your fault. It's no one's fault.
Yeah, right.
I mean it.
No, it's everyone's fault. Alright, that's a joke. As long as you've got a part of the loss to live with, it's your fault. You cannot have that and claim that it wasn't your fault.
I'm coming back in 5 minutes.
What?
If you're still in here, we're going to the nurse. Which is, like, fine. That's fine if you need to go to the nurse. I'm just saying. I'm coming back.
Jake, I haven't...